Good morning.
Hi, Linnell. It's Reggie Miller with the AARP. How are you?
I'm fine. How are you?
I'm very nice. I hear you're a very active retired young lady.
Well, I try to be.
Yes. You're one good-looking lady, from what I understand. You've maintained your health and your body very well.
Oh, I try to.
And we got a new Sexy and 60s magazine coming out.
Oh, yeah?
Yes.
Well, I don't think I want to read it because I think I'm probably the better writer of that book.
Is that right?
Yes.
Well, we wanted to perhaps use you for some photos.
Oh, I don't know about that part.
Do a little modeling.
No.
No?
No. You mean like in the nude?
No, not nude.
Well, what's sex if it's not nude?
Do you want to be nude?
In my house, yeah.
But not in the magazine?
No. Oh, like a model for Lane Bryant, for the larger lady?
Maybe put you on a Harley?
No, that's Queen does that kind of stuff.
Whatever you feel comfortable in.
I work out of doors in my flower garden, so I like casual stuff.
Casual stuff? Maybe we could put you out in the flower garden then.
Yeah, that would be nice.
Do you wear short skirts?
No, I don't wear short skirts.
Nothing too revealing?
No, I have too much to reveal.
Oh, I hear it's good stuff that you have to reveal, though.
Just because you're old, you can still be nice and beautiful and sexy.
So we could put you in something, maybe a little tight pair of shorts or something.
Oh, yeah, that's okay.
That'd be okay?
Yeah.
Maybe a halter top?
Yeah, I have a nice bustline and a nice waist.
We could have you doing some various things in the flower garden, rolling around the dirt, getting all nice and dirty for us.
No, I don't do that. I dig in the dirt and plant flowers.
Oh, okay. But I thought maybe that'd be kind of sexy to see you rolling around in there, get a little dirt behind your ears.
No.
That won't work, huh?
No, that won't work.
Do you like to bowl?
I'm not good at it.
How about laying down in the lane in a nice sexy pose?
I might think about it.
Would you pose with or without your wig? Would that matter?
I don't wear a wig. Why do I have to wear a wig?
I don't know. I heard you wore a wig.
No, sometimes if I want to do something different, I wear a wig, but normally I have nice hair.
Oh, that's...
At least I've been told. I'm not sure I even want to do it.
But a minute ago, you were telling me about your great bust line.
That's true. I do have one.
Oh, my God.
Come on, my assistant.
Oh, no.
My assistant is here.
Oh, no. No, 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 no. Ramona?
Yes?
Oh, God. Well, I do have a nice bust line.
Stop it!
This is all you folk have to do is the bust buns on old folk.